This is the villa in Sapanca. You can see just entrance, there is a bathroom. So there will be living room. There will be a kitchen. Okay, there's a small garden entrance. So each villa has approximately 50 square meter garden. So that villa has also a swimming pool view. So let's check upstairs. By the way, each villa has 150 square meter net plus terrace, around 15 square meter. So in the upstairs, there's also one more bathroom here. Okay. Rather than that, small storage area is like 3 square meter. One bedroom here. So one more bedroom. All of the villas has the same shape inside of the villa. So you can consider that 150 square meter net they will have. So let's check the terrace. By the way, we are considering that for each villa has 200 square meter area, 150 net, as 3 plus 1, and also 50 square meter as an average garden plus terrace. Here you can see there's some kind of pipes for AC. That is the terrace you will have. So I mean, you have fun with your friends or with your family, you can make barbecue here. So let me show you inside of the landscape area. That villa has swimming pool view, landscape view, and also there is a lake, Sapanca Lake. So that compound is also so close to E6 main highway. Here you can see some trucks are going through Ankara. So left side is Ankara, right side is Istanbul. So approximately 2 hours time max, you can reach Istanbul, even 1.5 hours, and around 3 hours time you can reach Ankara, I mean the capital of Turkey. Here you can see. So let's check the terrace from one of the corner again. Yeah, and that's all.